tributes, a 21-gun salute, and a helicopter flyover. And per a request by Governor Abbott, residents and police turning on their car lights for a minute at the exact time Gofor's funeral got underway. Joining me now is Texas Governor Greg Abbott. Governor, thank you so much for being on The Real Story today. I know that you just came from that funeral. It went long, and there were 11,000 people there. Tell me about the highlights.
Well, the service was a loving tribute to a father, to a husband, and to a law enforcement officer. But also what we have seen today is a galvanizing of people across the entire state of Texas, whether it be in El Paso or East Texas or Brownsville or North Texas. We are seeing Texans come together and say enough is enough when it comes to the attack on law enforcement in the state and in this nation. And so we saw citizens and law enforcement rise up together and support this man in tribute.
So you had called for everyone to show either by wearing blue or showing their lights at 11 a.m. at the same time that this funeral happened. You wanted people to stand together, not only in Texas, but across the nation. What was the response that you received?
The response was remarkable. My Twitter feed has just been going viral, seeing all the people, whether it be citizens who were wearing blue and proud of it, children at schools wearing blue, men and women at work, whether it be at a restaurant or an office building. And this was not just across the state of Texas. I got comments and posts from California, from Illinois, from the East Coast. And so this is something where Americans are coming together because we know the vital role that law enforcement plays to keep America safe. And it's time to honor those who serve as opposed to criticize them.
I'm totally with you. And I know our viewers are standing with you as well, at least most of them. I do want to ask you, Governor, where you think we've come at this point in time where we're seeing more officers killed and people going after officers just because they are police officers.
Well, Gretchen, it's obviously a dangerous time, and even some law enforcement officers are wondering what is going on. But we know that we've seen challenges like this before, and we've seen America constantly rise above these challenges. And the forces of right and righteousness will always prevail. And that is what's going to happen here. And that is what we have seen in Texas when we see all the citizens and all law enforcement come together and support each other the way they have. You see, I think today, the tide has turned. Unfortunately, it was in the aftermath of the loss of a life of an honorable officer. But that life is showing that it is bringing together people across this nation in support of those who wear the blue.
Governor Greg Abbott asking for people to come together today. Thank you, sir.